Hey, everybody. Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. It is time to do Finest Full Case PYT number one. It's an oddness because it's number one because of some things with other things. It's number one. There it is. Let's roll some dice. He was going to get this 10K deal. The number is 5. So come this way. Let's check this out. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And the money shot 5 times. Scott, 10K. It's yours. And show us your boobies. Show us your boobies. As MCB would like to say. All right, let me throw this in the list here, just so we got it squared away. All right, you are in the list. You could now take away $5,000 in break credit. $5,000. It's so insane to really even like half consider. All right, thank you for your boobies. Uh-oh, hang on 1 second.
Dude, that's why Ron said you got a good thing going in Chicago. CJ!
Hang on.
Did you say I was trying out for the White Sox for first base?
Maybe.
I literally got an email saying it sounds like you got a good thing going in Chicago. Good luck.
Okay, yes, they'd seen some of your high school tape. They were looking for somebody just to, like, you know, to fill out the roster. And they called you to come up for a little bit. That's why you weren't there on Thursday. Duh.
Seriously, how funny is that?
Okay, Scott forgot why he was away. Oh, my whole display. My display keeps falling down. It's a sad, sad thing. Okay. All right, let's get through this thing. Let's see what we got. Scott, you got Braves. From a random.
You said that weird White Sox bat. Oh my god.
Hang on, because I'm just going straight from Jesse's thing, and I'm showing 30 teams. Okay, so somebody's doubled up. Is that wait? Okay, I didn't see it. I didn't see it. Okay. Hello, Finest Baseball. Dude, Supreme number 37. I just found out that I have a Supreme Baseball 2015 variation in the store. Well, I didn't find out it was in the store because I put it there, but we actually got it. I feel like I'm opening Bowman's Best. Almost.
I had no idea what he was talking about.
I can't really believe that they believed me, but they did. Did anybody think that the White Sox have actually called Bateson to work out with them. Yeah, the John Lynch thing. Listen, I love John Lynch. Like, absolutely love him. Like, I would probably have his babies if he asked me to. It seems like a weird hire in San Francisco. I mean, I'm going to take it for what it is, but it does seem a little weird to me. Andrew, what are you missing? What should have come to you, like, from what breaks? Because that's going to be easier for me to track down that way. Dude, I cannot believe they believed it.
It's an MLB baseball player. I need some gum to show him. Do you have any?
Check it. Ooh.
Wow.
Did somebody kill it? If somebody killed it, it's going to be the...
Uncle Jesse.
Uncle Jesse.
Crushing life. I literally had no idea what he was talking about in the email.
I mean, I get your, like... you know, athletic, but I didn't think someone was actually going to believe that you were trying out for the White Sox at first base. It was very believable, though, so I guess I should maybe consider a thing in acting after this. What do you guys think? Sorry, guys. This does take a little bit of time to get through. I will probably go box by box after I get them all out, just so we kind of split up the opening time. You don't have to sit for too long with, you know, not a whole lot of action. Scott, how are you doing? My name is Jason, by the way. I don't think that I've met you. If I have, then I apologize for not remembering. I mean, I have a mind like a steel trap. It's rusty and doesn't catch everything. Well, welcome to Ripsy Cards. This is my domain. Like, technically, I'm the one that's started this whole hot mess. That is known as Ripsy Cards. I don't even know if Jesse was willing to even use the Redeemer. What's up, dog? How you doing? Scott, I don't know if anything that, like, you should know. This room in particular is pretty gentle. Mostly all nice folks in here. I know there's a lot of rooms with a lot of sass. Yeah, I mean, those are good cards if you like good cards. I mean, a 5 of 5 cut auto of Sandy Koufax, that's okay. That's okay. I mean, a Hank Aaron gold to 10, I mean, that's not bad either. It's not bad. I mean, it's no You know, okay, it's amazing. That's, dude, that's awesome.
What? Are you serious?
And I just figured out everything else got to be turned around. All right, we're just going to go box by box, I think. Yeah, I can't think of a whole lot better than that to say that's what should have hooked you. Yeah, good cards. I mean, it could have been a Honus Wagner Bat Barrel 101. Could have been that. Except Bates couldn't pull that for you because I did. Bates is a good dude. I very much like him. All right, let's see what's in box one. Let's see. Inserts I'm gonna go through. I don't know the technical term. I'm gonna call it the prism for Josh Reddick of A's. All right, hey, nice one. Finest first. For the Blue Jays, Dalton Pompey. Dude, NT has been terrible for everybody but you, apparently. NT has been a hard one. Is that Clayton Kershaw refractor? A 5 out of 25 Gregory Polanco orange. A Jake Lamb out of 150 for the Diamondbacks blue. Alex Gordon refractor. A purple Matt Barnes to 250. And second auto is a Bug Farmer, which I am not surprise that I pulled, because when I was opening 2015 finds, when it was actually new, massive Buck Farmer action. And all refractors, all numbers, all rookies do ship out of this veteran base. Doesn't, unless you're absolutely desperate for it, and then I'm more likely to ship you all of it than your own teams. Chris Fitz, I gotta do a little bit of looking on that. I think Jesse put it in, so I gotta figure out. Like, I didn't. I gotta figure out what the deal with that is. I will look here in a minute. I was trying to get on like in a quick bit of fashion. Christian Yelich, Prism. Hey, nice one. 30 out of 99 for the Mets. DeGrom. Refractor for Polanco. A Castillo to 99. Pedroia to 250. Red Sox. Prism for sale. Autograph Cardinals, Matt Adams. Matt Adams. You know, I'm here, Chris Fitz. I am here. Kenny Vargas, blue for the Twins. No, well, I mean, listen, we still got a little bit of space. There's still 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Yeah, we still got 12 autos to pop out of this. So they still time for hotness. If I don't see anything baller style out of this one, then I might open like the next three just to mix up mojo a little bit. We'll see. So another finest in the store. A supreme that I gotta get figured out that I don't really want to even look at. What do we got? Let's talk autos. It's like autos and prisms. Andretel Simmons, Braves, Prism. Washington Nationals, Michael Taylor. Taylor for the Nats. Dude, Scott, if you did hit $5,000 in break credit, what would you buy? Like, what's your bit of hot? Tulowitzki refractor. Hey, Trevor made 150. What are you most interested in? Adam Jones to 250.
Bryce, I was shooting email to
Julian on that one, man. 13-14. Well, I still got a case of 13-14 Spectra. Escobar, rookie Red Sox, Prism, and Giants. Brandon Crawford autograph. Ellsbury refractor for the Yankees. A Brandon Finnegan to 50 for the Kansas City. For the Kansas City Chiefs? No, Royals. We're talking baseball. Need some water. What's up, Bergie? How you doing? We actually have internet tonight, so that's a lovely thing. And I watched the, I finally saw the end of Westworld. Alex Gordner Fractor, a Clubber to 99, Indians, Emmy Garcia, Prism. A's, Kendall Graveman. The Maze is not for me. I knew it wasn't for me in the very beginning. Dude, I don't even want to know what I would do in that place. The staff would look at me, would not be able to look at me in the eye when I left. They wouldn't be able to look at me like in my face. A Bumgarner Giants at 250. They'd just be like, Jesus, what is wrong with that guy? Trevor May Refractor. Nelson Cruz Prism. For the Houston Astros. Blue Refractor Autograph, George Springer. Oof, 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 oof. Yes. Chris Fitz, yes, I do. I think he's too deep to just say like, F it, kill me. And colors. What's up, Betty White? No, Scott. Oh, that is when they said it in the show is when I knew. And it was for real. Like, for reals. Like, explosion of the mind. Because, like, my wife is one that will, like, try and figure out a show as it goes on. And I am one that just, like, lets it come. And, like, when you tell me, then I know. Like, I don't try and, like, figure out what's going on. But that one, I was like, oh, my God. Are you for reals? Because time was like so difficult to keep track of. Potvin Review, how you guys doing? Yeah, see that? I just want to... That's why I want to let it, like, I mean, like, now I would watch and listen to, like, any podcast I could out of interest. But before I saw the end of it, like, I just want to experience it and just see, you know, like, see what happens. A Brandon Phillips Prism. Ooh, this... is in fact a good card for the Arizona Diamondbacks. Orange Refractor Autograph, Yasmani Tomas, 25. It's a good card for the Diamondbacks. A very good card. That's a nice one. Is a very nice one. Refractor for Jose Bautista. Freddie Freeman at 250. Tomas is one that I would like to get an autograph of. Like a rookie autograph or a first Bowman. All the first Bowman's going to be hard to pull. Puig to 150. Just to like have in my collection. Just like sitting, hanging out. Marte, Pirates Prism. A Reds, Daniel Corsina. Refractor Edwin Encarnacion. Or no, that's Edwin Escobar. Hunter Posey to 99 for the Giants. And Viet. Who is that? Oops. Check on that later. I normally do not keep my phone on, but my wife has not been feeling well, so I've been keeping it on in case she starts feeling very unwell. So that's the only reason you might hear a text message or some notification noise. From me. That's a good card too. Chicago White Sox. Greatest Stars, Carlton Fisk. I think non-autoed, but definitely short printed. And it's on card. That's a good card. Well, yeah, she has to come first. Otherwise, I am in a pickle. Yelich 250.
How many people do I know in my life that have that line?
Rendon to 99. Prism Colton Wong. Another pretty nice, finest first on-card variation for the Cubs, Jorge Soler. Solid card for the Cubs. So far, I've been getting some pretty decent autos out of this business. Was that two out of this case? Prism Chase Utley for the Phillies. A Ellsbury 250 for the Yankees. And that's that one. Good Lord, Jason. All right, I'm going to do the last two to maybe change some business. Let's see. Why not mix it up? I mean, I've pulled base Fernandez's. Why not pull an auto Fernandez? Why not? Case number two is in the store if anybody is interested. And it's the last case. We only got two cases of it. Okay. Hang on. What's up, McGuire? How you doing? A dinner party for what and for who, MCB? And McGuire, how you doing? Well, I mean, a bottle of wine is like the obvious choice. A Cabrera refractor. Gray prism. But I mean, I guess everybody does that. Detroit Tigers. Steven Moya, blue refractor autograph, 77 out of 150. McGuire, I don't think so. I don't think that I've got any floating around tonight. I should get some in the store. Anthony Rizzo refractor. But I don't think I got any right now. Escobar to 250 purple. What would you like to see, McGuire? You got any skews in particular you're a fan of besides Prism? Don't even bother and say Prism, because that product doesn't exist anymore. Clayton Kershaw out of 50. Solaire Prism for the Giants. Gary Brown, Downtown Gary Brown autograph. Well, if you know the people, MCB, then yeah, 100% weed is acceptable. As long as it's good. It has to be good. Michael Taylor, Nationals refractor. This is a fancy card. It is Yankees. It is 19 out of 25. It is Derek Jeter die cut. It's an odd one. You almost never see the die cuts. Almost never. So that's a fancy card. Cole Hamels Prism. Roberto Clemente and Elvin. Okay, I don't know who this one is. I didn't know they were numbered. So, I mean, listen, somebody smarter than myself is going to know who Mystery Redemption Auto number 3 is. Who is Mystery number 3? Blue Colton Wong to 150. Purple Josh Reddick to 250. Lindor's number 3, because I knew Lindor was a audit, was a mystery, but I didn't know what number. Gary Brown Prism. Javier Scruggs. Engines. Okay, so who's 1 and 2? Out of curiosity. Who's uno y dos? I mean, it's a big card. It's a big card either way, but I just don't know who number one is. Or number three. There she is. Miss America. Thank you, everybody. We'll get these right out to you. And let me clean this up a little bit.